Hey guys, it's Jessica back in the video. Today we are making slushy slime. And I have some clear glue so that I got to put this on it in laundry detergent, contact solution, and some beads. So let's get to it. I'm gonna stop this video. First, I'm gonna start with some clear glue. Okay. Okay, I finally opened it. I'm gonna open two of these. So it's. Ooh, it is a bubble. Oh, okay, got the bubble. Oh, this one was easy to open. Okay, and add two of these at the same time. So it takes quick. So it doesn't take longer. Ooh. Ha! It sounds funny. Alright. Go down quickly! Oh no, there's glue there. Yeah, I need to get all the glue. Then I'm gonna be adding the coke right here. I'm gonna be adding a little tiny bit. Like when I say tiny, I mean super tiny. Like it has to be super tiny. Okay, that's it, that's it. Now I'm gonna be adding it to my thingy. I'm gonna be mixing it right now. Oh, it doesn't even look blue. I'm gonna stick in my clear glue on there. Okay, now I'm gonna be adding these beads. Hey, I'm gonna be adding like a lot of beauty. Oh, I dropped it. Hear that? Sounds good. This already looks like slime. Now I'm gonna be adding laundry detergent. This is clear laundry detergent. Ooh, I think we're at too much. Seriously, I think I had way too much. Ruins it. Even though I add a little bit. Look it. Give me a little bit of concentration. Oh, in my eye! I think it's turning to slime. Look it. Wait, let me feel. I'm turning into slime! It takes like 1 or 2 days to make it clean. So. I'm trying to mix it up quickly. It's kind of blue, kind of not blue. It's not becoming slime yet. Look it. No slime.
Searchlights we can see in the dark. I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's
right there doesn't work very good. And the Phantom makes it smell so good. I just want to eat it, but I can't with all the chemicals. See? I'm going to be adding a little bit of more concentration because it's so sticky. Oh, there's a bug. Why are you wearing my buggy? Okay, now it's gone. Oh my gosh, this just left my eyes! A little bit more. Feels so good. Ooh. Now I'm gonna put the thing in here.
Roll it up.
It's just You know why? Because the contact solution. If you had too much contact solution and clear glue, then it won't stretch. Like this one, just bind apart. So make sure you don't add contact solution. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to subscribe, turn your notification bell on, and hit the thumbs up button.